Leonardo da Vinci was a forward-thinking precursor, from attempting to make humans fly to improving basic industrial processes. He invented the self-centering drill, which can be considered a prefiguration of the first industrial revolution. This machine consists of two parts. One that automatically centers wooden logs in place, whilst the other drills out the core from the center of the trunk. By turning a fly or water wheel, the belt drive is activated, making the tailstock rotate on itself, which creates the drilling motion. Evidence suggests that this design was never made during Da Vinci's lifetime. The mechanism still needed some improvements to hold the logs securely. He could have been looking at ways to supply clean drinking water throughout the city efficiently. Hence, we see an early attempt to use design and engineering to improve health and hygiene standards for humankind. In this, Da Vinci was a revolutionary, inventing machines with complex mechanisms that could have never seen the light of day with the materials that existed in his lifetime. This machine is designed in 3D as a passion project by a team of designers brought together by the 3D Experience Lab. Want to learn more about the community? Check out the link in the description.